Hello.
Hello.
Veersma.
Yeah, Dick Leonard! also got a award from Auto Pro Bentley, and that goes to Chris Goody.
Big shout out to his parents as well, Mitch and Deb down at WA Performance. The cars went on the dyno last night and we had a few dramas. So, yeah, that's good. Thanks, DRIFTWEST, for the awesome event. And see you next time.
Awesome, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Nicholas Owen. And we'll make up some forward, Super impressive drive today. I was absolutely blown away by how you had a full throttle from that run. Exactly what the judges said. You gave it your all. I'm sure you got people things as well.
George
Gordon
from Best
Made
of
Gordon.
Had a
ball,
had a great
time.
Never
tried
to make it this far.
Yeah, it's good. There you go, he's happy. Ladies and gentlemen. Yeah.
Who will be crowned round one victor for the 2020?
Championship. Proud to be launched by Precise Suspension Automotive,
Auto Pro Bentley, WA Performance, AAA C Solar, and Harmo Airport Plaza.
And that winner is
the young gun, Luke Veersma.
Oh, obviously, super drive there up against a very talented competitor and seasoned veteran in Damain McBride. Who have you got to thank?
Of course, there's so many people down here I'd like to thank. I'd like to thank all the fans that came out tonight to support the event. I'd like to thank my dad for doing all the work. I'd like to thank the pit crew, my family for coming down, that's good support. I'd like to thank all my sponsors, ACM Electrical, Dave Darwin Fencing, Casby Gaming, ACM Race Car Simulators, and I'm sorry if I missed some. I can't really remember so much. I'm just over the moon. Thank you very much, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the winner of the 2020 Round 1.
Come on, you were the first person to win every single battle in the randomly generated ballots.
And then you got through and nearly won every single battle right through till you had to battle the young gun there, Luke Veersma. So pretty awesome drive, and I'm sure you're happy about it.
Oh yeah, it's really stoked. But whenever I'm against Luke, it's sort of hard to run the bar because he's so fast. So I just threw it in and did the best. And, yeah, it didn't pay off. But, we had a good run. So yeah, I'd like to thank AA Performance, Mitch and Ed, for Mitch Larner himself. He did all the work on the car. So yeah, killer run. Big thanks to DRIFTWEST and all the guys that turned up today.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for second place getter, Damain McBride.
We also would like to say a big shout out to the DRIFTWEST officials. So we've got an extra award here. Oh, we've got two extra awards. All right, so as you know, we had Pro-Am and Pro battles before we made our way to the top 16. So we did have someone that actually took the Pro-Am out and took 13th spot in the top 16 competition. And that was Auto Pro Bentley pilot, James Boy.
Awesome,
yeah.
And yeah,
it's
water for a minute, so yeah,
about time. There you go, ladies and gentlemen, James Boy.
well.
Good job,
thanks, Maycock.